गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.4। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑल ऑफ यू सी हियर, दैट इज अमीना थिंक्स ऑफ ए नंबर एंड सब्सट्रैक्ट 5/2 फ्रॉम इट। शी मल्टीप्लाइज द रिजल्ट बाय 8। The result now obtained is 3 times the same number she thought of. So what is the number? See students, here how to solve this one. Okay, solution here students, actually we don't know the number here. What they asking here, what is the number? They asking the question for us. So here we have to take a number as a x. Okay, let the number be x. Okay, so this is a variable, single variable. Okay, and what happens here? So this is a number. Amina thinks of a number and subtract 5/2 from it. See what she did. See, subtract 5/2 from this x. So how much it becomes? See here, when you subtract 5/2 from x, how much it becomes? X minus 5/2 becomes, friends, here. Okay, so here it becomes x minus 5/2, and after that what happens here? Subtract 5/2 from it. She multiplies the result by 8. See here, after subtracting the 5/2 from x, what the result comes here? So this is the result, x minus 5/2, it is the result. Okay, so for this result they multiply by 8. So what they did here, they multiply this result by 8. And next what happens here? The result now obtained is 3 times the same number. So the result now obtained, so after multiplying this x minus 5/2 by 8, what the result comes na? So this result is equal to 3 times the same number. Same number means what? Which number we took starting? We took the same number, that is x. So 3 times of this number, it means how much it becomes? 3x. Times means here we have to do the multiplication. Okay, so now here we have to solve this equation, students, that much only. Understood? So let me repeat this one more time. So here we have to take a number as a x. So when they subtract this 5/2 from this, we get result as a x minus 5/2. Okay, and this result they multiplied by 8, and after that another result comes. And this result, it is equal to 3 times that number. That is, that number means which number they took by that Amina. It is x. So 3 times of this x is how much becomes? 3x. So this equation here we have to solve, student, that much only. Okay, so now let me solve this equation here. So 8 into x minus 5/2, okay, is equal to 3x. Okay students, next see here. So now here I am going to multiply this whole, that is 8 into x, how much becomes? 8x, plus into minus minus, 8 5 is a 40, 40/2 is equal to 3x. Okay, and next see here denominators are different. It means here we have to find the LCM. So LCM becomes how much here? LCM becomes 2. Okay, so 1 2's are 2 1's are, 1 2's are 2, 2 1's are 2. After that it becomes 16x minus 40 is equal to 3x. Okay students, so next see what happens here. You shift this 2 along that equals and it becomes a multiplication. That is, 16x minus 40 is equal to 3x into 2. Okay, so 16x minus 40 is equal to, it becomes 6x. Understood? Now you shift this 6x along that equal sign, and this minus 40 you shift along that equal sign. So how much it becomes? So the 16x right as it is, and it becomes minus 6x, and it becomes minus 40, it becomes plus 40. That much only. Okay, students. So next here, both these are the like terms, they have different sign. It means here we have to do the subtraction. So answer comes as a 10x is equal to 40. So x is equal to 40 divided by 10. Okay, so x is equal to 10 ones are 10 fours are. So how much comes answer here? X is equal to 4. Therefore the number is, how much it is? 4. So this is the solution for the first problem of exercise 2.4. Let me solve the second one, students. See the second problem, students, all of you here. A positive number is 5 times another number. If 21 is added to both the numbers, then one of the new numbers becomes twice the other new number. So what are the numbers? See, students, here. So here also we have to take a variable as a x. Okay. Let the here two numbers they are asking here. Okay. So a positive number is 5 times another number. First number here we have to take a x, and second number it becomes how much? 5 times means how much it becomes? 5x. Okay. So let first number be, x, and second number becomes, how much? 5x. Okay, so let first the number, let me take a first number as a x, and second number how much becomes? 5x, because they given in the problem a positive number is 5 times another number. Okay, and next step, what happens here? If 21 is added to both the numbers, so let me explain this one in the rough paper. So what is the first number here? X, and what is the second number here, students? 5x. Okay, x and 5x, both these are the numbers. So let me equate both these. Okay, next, what the next, see the next step. If 21 is added to both the numbers, so here I am going to add 21 to both the sides. What happens here? If 21 is added to both the numbers, then one of the new numbers becomes twice the other new number. So when I added 21 to both the number, one of the new number, see here, this is also new number, this is also new number. So one of this number becomes twice the another. Twice means how much it is? 2. It means here we have to multiply by the 2. And among which one we have to multiply the by 2. Because this x plus 21 also it is a new number, and 5x plus 21 also it is number. 5x plus 21 also it is a new number. So in this step, students, you have to use your talent. This step is very important, student. So here you have to use your talent. See here. So x it is a first number, and 5x it is a second number. So this 5x already it is already twice, students. It is already twice here. Twice means it is more than twice. 5, this x contains 5 here, but here x it not contains, it contains only 1. So it means for this number here we have to take a number as a 2 here. That much only, students. Okay, so here for both these numbers, new numbers, but 2 here we have to multiply to which number? Here we have to multiply for this number, because this x already contains 5. This number is already twice here, but this number it is not twice. Therefore here we have to multiply this x plus 21 by 2. Now here, student, this equation here we have to solve, that much only. Okay, so now let me solve this one equation. 2 into bracket x plus 21 is equal to 5x plus 21. Okay students, next 2 into x 2x plus 42, and next 5x plus 21 write as it is. 2 into x 2x, 2 into 21, 42 becomes. Next, here we have to make a like terms one sign, that is 42 write as it is, and shift this 21 along that equal sign, it becomes minus 21, and this 5x write as it is, shift this 2x along that equal sign, it becomes minus, okay, and 42 minus 21, 21 becomes is equal to 3x, okay, so 21 divided by 3 is equal to x. So 3 ones are 3 sevens are. So what is the value of x here? 7. So x means what? It is a first number. So first number how much becomes? It is a 7. And what about second number? Second number how much? It is a 5x. 5x. So 5x means how much? It is x means how much? It is a 7. So how much it becomes? It becomes 35. First number is 7. And second number how much? It is a 35. And see students here, what they given here, you write both the number here, 7 and 35, okay. Now add 21 for both these, 21 21, so how much comes here? This becomes 28, and this becomes how much? A 56. Now see students here, this 56, whether it is a twice of that of, whether this 56 it is a twice of this 28 or not, students? It is. Yes, this 56, it is a twice of this 28. Understood? Like this, you have to solve this problem. So, I hope all of you understood this first and second question, students. So, in the next video, I am going to solve the next problems. Thank you. Have a nice day.